Hello and welcome to the channel. I'm Glenby Gaming and this is OMSI 2. Today we are driving on Route 8 of the brand new map, Yorkshire County 3 by Sylar Sims, released on the 4th of November. The full route, and I'll give you my opinions at the end. So sit back and enjoy.
Jesus, Gavin, what the hell's going on with your driving?
The next stop is Chancet. The next stop is Aston Lake. next stop is Windhaven Lane. The next stop is Windhaven Main Road. The next stop is Ramos Takeaway.
Sweetie.
What? Hello there.
The next stop is Battersby Woods.
on, sweetie.
The next stop is Wavesworth Garden Centre.
Hiya.
The next stop is Wavesworth Trackside.
Oh, hello.
What?
The next stop is Wavesworth Shops.
Hi, driver?
The next stop is Parish Square. The next stop is Parish Lane. The next stop is Wadesworth Parade. The next stop is Upper Wadesworth. The next stop is U3 Road. The next stop is Leisure Centre Crossing.
What's your badge number? I'm going to report you. The next stop is Ingleborough Crossing. The next stop is Ingleborough Town Centre.
This is a group call, all mobiles. We've got a missing child report. The child is 10 years old, blonde, has last seen wearing blue shorts and a red t-shirt. He's missing from Ingleborough Seafront and he's fascinated with buses, so he may have boarded any. If anybody has seen this child, please can you give us a call, either Garage or myself, on a one-to-one. So just to confirm, a 10-year-old child is missing on Ingleborough Seafront. It's blonde hair, blue shorts with a red t-shirt, and he is fascinated with buses, so he may have boarded your vehicle. Please, you all keep an eye out for it and give us a call on one. Many thanks. Later.
The next stop is Seafront Arcades. The next stop is Ingleborough Station.
Okay, so that's the route done. The map, for me, is a very high quality. Visually, it's very good. Still got its old OMSI quirks of holding up points, but that is OMSI, not the map. So, I would definitely recommend getting this. I'll be doing all the other routes over the next week or so, and then putting them up for you to watch. So until then, thanks for watching, and I'll see you on the next.